Did you know in Toy Story 3, there's a very quick nod to a lead character from another Disney Pixar movie? During the daycare scene when the kids come bursting in and traumatize the former toys of Andy's bedroom, there's a blink and you'll miss it moment of a young boy with glasses among the crowd of children. The t-shirt he's wearing has the number 95 and has a lightning bolt on it in a very specific font. This is a quick reference to the Cars film series main character, Lightning McQueen.